The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Australia.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance. They are all here because of matches like this one.
She knows she deserves to be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
This is a woman that has had a lot of talk around her. A lot of people wondering if the hype around her is warranted.
Yeah, this is now her opportunity to justify all that hype. An opportunity to show why she's been creating such a buzz.
A win here could do just that.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has
from the top. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Carefully placed stump to the...
Uh-oh, Camel Clutch locked in. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out. Camel Clutch. Great way to break it.
Deliver on the promise.
Kick to the abdomen.
Firm control.
Kick right to the face. To the arm. Terrible.
Able to counter.
What a punch.
Chest.
Big high on that moonsault. Momentum is shifted to her corner.
Maintain the aggressive.
Loose. Oh no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver.
Getting it cinched in.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap out? Can
she? She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Things taking a turn for her now.
Systematic attack on that shoulder.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. What a splash! Goes into the pin. Two. Sends off a three count.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Skull.
Now trampling the opposition. Hammerlock now. Is it enough? Two count and a kick out.
She's still as determined as ever.
She wants to put an end to things here.
Two, three,
finally.
She's got to be proud of this win.
I'll hang my hat on a win of that caliber any day of the week. This is one to be proud of.